All right, when changing the post filter, we have to utilize the John Guest fittings. What you have here is a gray ring in your blue tube. What you're going to do is you're going to press in on the blue tube, depress the gray ring, and pull out. You'll go to the other side and do the same thing. You'll press them together, depress the gray ring, and pull out. When replacing, you simply just press in on the blue until it's fully seated on both sides, and you're all set.